Get up now, get up now, get up out of bed. Wash your face, brush teeth, comb and sleep, be hit. Here's your clothes and your shoes, hear the words I said. Get up now, get up and make your bed. Are you hot, are you cold, are you wearing that? Where's your books and your lunch and your homework? And grab your coat and your gloves and your scarf and hat. Don't forget, you gotta feed the cat. Eat your breakfast, the experts tell us it's the most important meal of all. Take your vitamins so you will grow up one day to be big and tall. Please remember the orthodontist will be seeing you as way too big. Don't forget your piano lesson is this afternoon, so you must play. Don't shovel, chew slowly, but hurry, the bus is here. Be careful, come back here. Didn't you wash behind your ears? Plants might not be rough, would you just play fair? Be polite, make a friend, don't forget to share. Working out each term, never take a dead. Get along, don't make me come down there. Clean your roof, wash your clothes, put your stuff away. Make your bed, do it now, do we have all day? Were you born in a barn, would you like some hay? Can you even hear a word I say? No, sir, the phone, get off the phone. Don't sit so close, turn it down. No texting at the table. No more computer time tonight. Your iPod's my iPod. If you don't listen up, where are you going and with whom and what time do you think you're coming home? Saying thank you, please excuse me, makes you welcome everywhere you roam. You'll appreciate my wisdom someday when you're older and you're grown. Can't wait to have a couple little children of your own. You'll thank me for the counsel I gave you so willingly, but right now I'll thank you not to roll your eyes at me. Close your mouth when you chew, would appreciate. Take a bite, maybe two, of the stuff you hate. Use your fork, do not burp, or I'll set you straight. Eat the food I put upon your plate. Get an egg at the door, don't go far with me. Get a grip, get in here, I'll count to three. Get a job, get a life, get a PhD, get a dose. I don't care who started it, you're grounded until you're 36. Get your story straight and tell the truth for once, for heaven's sake. And if all your friends jumped off a cliff, would you jump too? If I've said it once, I've said at least a thousand times before that you're too old to act this way. It must be your father's DNA. Look at me when I am talking, stand up straighter when you walk a place. For everything and everything must be in place. Stop crying, or I'll give you something real to cry about. Wash your face, brush your teeth, put your PJs on, get in bed, give a hug, say a prayer. Because I said so, I said so, I said so, I said so. I'm the mom, the mom, the mom, the mom.